What up, people? Oh my, just do that. Anyway, hi. I'm back again, and today I have something really interesting to talk about, and it is dance. I think you know what dance is. I think everyone knows what dance is. But the thing is, dance has suddenly become such a huge phenomenon. If dance was not good enough, they dance better these days. I don't get it because I don't dance. I don't know how to dance. I don't know how to move. Friend, his name is Sammy, and guys, Sammy knows how to move it. Okay, Sammy is like the best Indian dancer in like ever. Taught Shah Rukh Khan how to roll down the mountain, and he taught Salman Khan how to roll back up. He taught Rajini Khan how to. Didn't teach Rajini Khan anything, but that's it. So watch this, guys. Presenting to you, my friend Sammy Rajan. How to actually dance better, someone.
Hello, aren't you the Dennis Yin?
Who are you?
I am Sammy Rajan, THR.
Sammy what?
THR.
What is THR?
The Hungry Rabbit. What do they call you? The hair?
What do you want?
You want to battle me?
You want to battle me?
Huh? Huh, T-shirt?
You want to battle me?
You want to battle me?
You want to battle me?
You want to put it down?
What do you want to put down?
You want to put it down?
Oh, put it down. I put it down. So, put it down?
It's time.
A short time ago, two men emerged out of the muck. 2007, 4-1-1-1-1-1, April Fool's Day. It marked the birth of a new sound, party rock. And what we do is rock beat.
That's how you dance better. Sammy Rajan, THR. Aha!
Right, Sammy, that's how you dance better, someone. See you guys. And Dennis, yo. Thanks, bro.